Welcome to Hometown Hodges. I want to thank you for supporting local bands in the music industry. We hope you enjoy your time with us. This show is brought to you by Custom Audio and Lighting, Ann Eller on 98.5 FM, and many more. Hey, everybody. Thanks for joining us here at Hometown Hodges. Introducing Ryan Pitts and the Southern Gentlemen from Greenwood, South Carolina.
Welcome everyone tonight to our first live stream show. We hope you're tuning in and logging in right now. We'll try to entertain you for a little while. Get set up here.
Yeah.
make it work. Hope y'all doing good sitting at home tonight. We wish you were right here in front of us, but the way things are right now, you just can't do that. But we hope to get back there soon. We're enjoying ourselves. We've been enjoyed being with these guys here out here at what is it called? Hometown Hodges. They've been great. And I'll do a little more for you right here. If you would, just if you're tuning in now, just like us and share the link there so more people can get to hear us tonight. We worked hard for you, preparing. All right. Let's go, boy. I remember no was a lonesome whistle blow and a youngin's dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town. I'm not knowing where I'm at. No one can change my mind, but I'll try. Oh, one and only rebel child from a family meek and mild. My mama seemed to know what lay in store. Out of all my Sunday learning, all the bad I kept on turning, till mama, she couldn't hold me anymore. Hey, boy, cause I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. And oh, it's really right. Mama tried, and mama tried to raise me better, but her plea denied. And it's only me to blame. Mama, heavy load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes. Working hours without rest, wanting me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And then I turned 21 in prison, did life without parole. But no one would steer me right. Mama tried, and mama tried to raise me better, but her plea denied and denied. Only me to blame for mama's life. And I turned 21 in prison, did life without parole. And no one steered me right. Mama tried, and mama tried to raise me better, but her plea denied and denied. And it's only me to blame for mama's life. Yes, that is only me to blame for mama's life. Well, that is only me to blame. Thank you.
well and wish she was red. So I settled for a burger and a grape snow cone. Dropped her off early, but I didn't go home. Down by the river on a Friday night, a pair of metal cans in their pale blue light. Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a chance, just a living for the minute. Well, I said, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee. I knew how much that muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. A lot about living and a little about love.
Thank y'all for tuning in tonight with us.
We did.
Amarella by morning, up from Santa. It's just what I've got. When that sun is high in that Texas sky, I'll be bucking at the county fair. Amarillo by morning, Amarillo, I'll be there. Took my saddle. Broke my leg out in Santa Fe. I lost a wife and a girlfriend somewhere along the way. And I'll be hoping for it when they pull me. And I hope the judge ain't blind. I'm a rebel by morning.
Again, we appreciate y'all. Hope you're looking in on us. Remember to give us a like, share us a little bit, tell us about it. Because what else you got to do on a Friday night and all this shit? How do I suppose? There you go.
We don't smoke marijuana in the school. We don't take no trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft cards down on Main Street. Oh, 'cause we like living right. Don't make no party out of loving. We like holding hands and pitching wood. We don't let our bears grow long and shaggy, except when you're in court. Like the hippies out in San Francisco. It's a place where even squares can have a ball. We still wave old glory down at the courthouse. And white lightning is still the biggest thrill of all.
Turn us around one time. Yeah, we're ready.
Thank y'all again for tuning in. We are Brian Pitts and the Southern Gentlemen.
Made up by mostly of the gentlemen. I just stand up here and look how they make it easy. One of them. That's true. Thank you.
rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine than to be in some big city in a small room with a girl on my mind. So blow your whistle, fresh train. Take me far on down the track. Well, I'm going away. I'm leaving today. Well, I'm going, but I ain't coming back. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine, and to be home alone, knowing that you're gone, it would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, take me far on down the track. Well, I'm going away, I'm leaving today. I'm going, but I ain't coming back. Well, I'm going away, I'm leaving today. Well, I'm going, but I ain't coming back. I'd rather be in some dark hollow where the sun don't ever shine, and to be home alone, knowing that you're gone, it would cause me to lose my mind. So blow your whistle, freight train, take me far on down the track. I'm going away, I'm leaving today, but I'm going, but I ain't. Well, I'm going away, I'm leaving today. Well, I'm going, but I ain't coming back.
Again to Hometown Hodges for helping us out with this and putting this whole thing on, associated with custom audio lighting. They do an awesome job out here, guys, making us sound way better than we are.
Thank you.
feature a very talented drummer on this one. He can sing it better than just about anybody I know. And he ain't half bad good looking either.
Yeah, we'd like to dedicate this song to Mr. John Prime, who left us way too early.
To roll. by the wind, robbed by the snow, drunk and dirty, don't you know, still. See my pretty Alice, every headlight, Alice, Alice, Alice. And I've been from Tucson to Gungary, atrophy to Tonopah, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven the back roads so I wouldn't get. And if you give me weed, white sand, pine, show me a sign, I'll be willing to be moving. By the wind, hit by the sun, every time I go to Mexico. Well, I smuggle some smokes and folks from Mexico, big by the sun, every time I go to Mexico. And I'm still, and I've been from Tucson to Tucumgary, to be the torn apart, living every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven the back road so I wouldn't get away. And if you give me weed, white sand, show me a sign, I'll be willing to be
thank you.
tumbled to the sea. Oh, no, I won't cry. I won't cry. And I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you're standing by me. So, darling, darling, stand by me.
Stand by me.
Just stay.
Dan Proctor, if he's out there listening.
Love you, Dan. We're going to go back to the countryside. Let me sing a good old one here. Have a couple more for you, then we're going to...
Yeah, we're going to take a short break and read some comments and answer some questions, I think.
Hopefully there's some. Here we go. Yeah.
bedside table, and your jewelry was all gone. I wish he would call every time I look at the phone. Looked at our dressing mirror, and I saw myself break down floor. I looked all without breaking down floor. I looked all over hell, can't be found. And I don't know if I can go without breaking down. All I looked all over hell,
a short little break, answer some questions, get a beer, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Thank y'all very much.
We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back. Hope you stay with us. Keep sharing us. I think so.
Yeah.
During this break, we're just going to take a little time to read some of the comments and thank you all for so much for supporting us tonight and just to what you mean for the music of Greenwood. Greenwood, to me, I guess I'm the newest member of Greenwood than all these guys here. They were born and raised here, and I'm a newcomer about 4 years now. And Greenwood is just, they've been great to me. It's opened up doors for me that I never thought that I would ever have. And meeting these guys, we've known each other probably about the same time I've been here, and it's been great. But let's see. We got some comments on here. We're going to read some of them. Appreciate all the way from Georgetown, Miss Desiree, one of my best friends back home, meeting us here.
Miss Janet Deason.
Miss Janet Deason. We got Miss Sophie Everett listening from all the way from Malaysia and Australia. Appreciate her tuning in and listening to us. The great Mr. Steve Eddy. It's always great to get compliments from him.
Absolutely.
Miss Kim and Johnny Falls out there at the lake. Appreciate y'all. Of course, my Greenwood mother, Miss Carol Harley, tuning in on us. Appreciate that. Got another some friends from back home in Georgetown, Mr. Rodney and Ellen Ward. Appreciate y'all listening to us tonight. Of course, my sister, love you, Haley.
You got a sister?
I do have a sister. She looks a whole lot better than I do. Yeah, a whole lot better than I do.
Hello, Ryan Pitt's sister.
Let's see what we got here. Haley.
Haley
Pitt.
Middle name.
Renee.
Haley Renee.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Haley Renee.
Hey, Haley Renee.
I'm sorry I haven't met you yet.
Let's see. Mr. Granger Smith. Appreciate you listening. I love you. Mr. Randolph Jinks, who's one of the leaders of all this. Team Greenwood stuff, we appreciate that. It's really give us an outlet. I know before tonight that I've been listening pretty much every night and thoroughly enjoyed it. And it's keeping it going. It's just what Greenwood's built. To me, the biggest thing when I invite friends to Greenwood that's never been here before, they brag on the music. It's like a little Nashville almost, so to speak. Keep on going down. Mr. Michael Hammett, appreciate you listening to us. Mr. Dewey Brown, love you.
Dewey.
Mr. Caitlin Tromley, all the way in the big state of New Jersey.
Vermont.
Jesus, sorry, baby. I know where you live. I'm crazy.
Jesse.
On the wrong side. Let's see here.
We just thank y'all so much for tuning in, and we can't be grateful enough. There's a lot of talent in Greenwood, and we're very humbled to be here on this stage and playing for y'all. Mr. Clay Sprouse, we really appreciate you. You kind of spearheaded this whole thing, and great job, Clay. Great job. I think Mr. Austin Landers is going to take over after this week. Shout out to Austin Landers.
Shout out. Good old music. Love it. Who's that?
We got a lot of comments, guys. A lot of comments.
Tim Brooks.
Thank you, Tim.
My Uncle Michael Gambrell.
Will's
uncle.
Angela Thurgood.
Sam. And thank you, 98.5. FM and Hodges, hometown Hodges, we really appreciate y'all.
Yeah.
And custom audio and lighting, they do an excellent job.
Tell DJ we'll see him at church tomorrow.
We'll see you at church tomorrow, DJ.
We'll be there bright and early.
We'll be tuning in virtually. Yeah, we got some Hilton Head going. Nice.
Will Thompson, join the
DeFusky. I don't know if y'all listen to the Rise guys this morning. PayPal isn't working. Mention that. All right, the PayPal, you know, it may or may not be working. Venmo. PayPal looks like it's working. Maybe it's not been typed in. There's no D on the and. I know some of you guys know about that. RPN. AN. The Southern Gentleman. This gents. Yeah, you can find, like, if you look in the comments, you can find it. If you feel, it's in the description of the video. If you feel inclined to participate in that, that's cool. If not, that's cool too. We just love playing music, and we love you guys. And I think we're about to get started again here very shortly. And these lights are super sick. Appreciate D. Shout out to the drone. There's a freaking drone here, and it's all Nashville is listening. Oh, my mom. Hey, Laurie Stevens Thompson, your mama. That's my mom. I love you, Mom.
I love you too, Laurie. You know this because I wrote you a letter and I said it. I did.
He literally wrote my mom a letter once. All right, guys, we're going to get back to it.
Getting used to this virtual thing. Shout out to Ken and Gail out in what? Magnolia, Texas.
Oh, yeah.
Some of Nick's late father's best friends back there. Appreciate you listening to us.
Shout out to my girlfriend, Miss Carrie Neal Jones.
She put me in favor. Love you, boo.
She wants one. I love you, girl.
Song for the working man. Here we go. It's a big job getting by with 9 kids and a wife. Well, but I've been a working man dang near all my life. Oh, man, work as long as my two hands are fit to you. I drink a little beer at the tavern, but I go back singing in the working man.
Well, I said, hey, working man.
We have fun yet, guys.
I had a couple of messages that the Venmo or the virtual tip jar on the PayPal side wasn't working. If it's continuing on, it should be in there, right? But if it's not, just message me privately, Ryan Pitts on Facebook, or, of course, our Ryan Pitts and the Southern Gentleman Facebook page, and we'll get that to you, because these two of these guys on stage, this is what they do full time. I'm thankfully still working. Will's working. Every little bit helps. If you could be obliged to do that for these guys, we sure would appreciate it. Of course, to help this wonderful place out here, hometown Hodges, it's fantastic. When things get back to normal, really should check it out. It really is wonderful. We're going to move right along. Cooking in the microwave, got a 3-day bed I don't plan to shave. It's a goofy thing, but I just gotta save it. I think I'm doing all right. Yeah, I think I'll make me some homemade. Feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug, but it moves along. I hope they do it all right. It's a great day to be alive, though the sun still shines when I close my eyes. It's hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just as good? Since I left home, I said good luck to every seed I sown. Gave it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they do it all right. But now I look in the mirror and what do I see? Long wolf there staring at that moon. Long in the tooth but heartless as the sun still shining when I close my eyes. It's hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just as good? Sometimes it's only, sometimes it's only in the shadows that fell through this room. Sometimes I'm calling, desperately calling, howling at the moon. Oh, yeah, yeah. Take my old Harley for a 3-day cruise. Might even give me a full mansion. Oh, and it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun still shining when I close my eyes. It's hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just? Shine when I close my eyes. sing with you guys, sing for y'all. It's been a great day for me. Asked me to sing this morning, Mr. Michael Hammett. Hope you're still watching. This is for you, my friend. When the sun goes down on my side of town, want some feeling comes through my door, the whole world turns. Run down ball across the river. Every night beneath the light of neon moon. If he leaves you one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. Watch your broken dream dancing out of the beams of the neon moon. Play one of those. Some of them for just a moment while the guys refresh. Oh, Courtney, I'm sorry, my dear, back in Georgetown, my oldest friend. She is my oldest friend in the whole wide world. I love her to death. Courtney Bass, all the way from Georgetown. We appreciate you looking in, darling. Wish you were here. Wish we were there. And Kat, I don't know if you see it, but I just saw it right now. The lighting is, oh my gosh, it's amazing. We're just taking
it really
in
is.
Up here. Just shows you what kind of as it gets darker, what kind of talent, what kind of cabal of people we're dealing with out here at Hometown Hodges and a custom audio. They're great. It's just, it's thank you so much. We just could never, relate to what you're allowing us to do here tonight. Got a request for some. Mr. Tanner Hall, we got one coming for you, buddy. I just saw your message. Hope you're still watching. No. Oh, here we go. This is my my Greenwood mama's favorite song. Well, the favorite song we do, I guess. We're going to take a little ride down in Abbeville County in a little Chevy van. We ain't going in Abbeville County, man. We do it. We're not doing that. We're not getting that crazy tonight. Hope you enjoy. Keep on going. Go take it back a few years.
Thank you.
it looks awesome out here.
It does. I don't know if you've seen it at home. Hope you are, but it is just, it's fabulous. It's peaceful out here, like I'm sure it's peaceful at your homes. We thank you again for coming here. Just tuning in to us, listening to us. It's a privilege. It's an honor to be here. We love you all. You're Greenwood's finest. Support the music community. This is what intrigued me to this place for the first time. Thankfully, we're still keeping it going during this pandemic. We love you all. We're going to keep on entertaining you to stay with us a little bit longer. Again, if it moves you to help us out a little bit on the virtual tip jar, also to for Hometown Hodges, also they're going to get some of that as well. I'm telling you, this is professional here. This is nothing, you know, like I've never been a part of. It is actually, it's just great. We're going to move on for you tonight. Take a little ride to Luckenbach with you. The only two things in life that make it worth living is guitars that turn good, firm, feeling good. I don't need a name in the marquee line. I got my song. Got you with me tonight. Maybe it's time we've got basics of love. Let's go to Luckenbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and successful life for living's got feuding like the Hatfields and McCoy. Between Hank Williams' pain songs, Newberry's train songs, and Blue Eyes Cry in the Rain. Well, out in Luckenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. Your diamond ring, muscle boots, faded jeans, and gold. It's creaking tires choking me, and in your heart, you cry all day. And we've been so busy keeping up with Joe, or car garage, and we're still building home. Maybe it's time. Basics of love. Let's go to Luckenbach, Texas, Willie and Waylon and the boy. A successful life for living starts feuding like the Hatfields and McCoy. Between Hank Williams' pain songs, Newberry's train songs, eyes cry in the rain. It's out in Luckenbach, Texas. Ain't nobody feeling no pain. Between Hank Williams' pain songs, Newberry's train songs, and Blue Eyes Cry in the Rain. It's out in Luckenbach, Texas. Ain't nobody feeling no pain. Ain't nobody feeling no pain.
There's like 1,000 people here to see this because it's awesome.
Appreciate y'all. Christy and Mike Henderson, we love you. Listening to us. Thank you. Of course, thank Angie and Jamie Woodard for listening to us tonight. Mark, Janet Deason out at the lake, we love y'all. Tommy Bryan, we love you.
Yeah, Tommy.
Again, we can't express how much we love y'all. It's just, and this, if I just wish, Will just said it, you may not heard him, but I just wish 1,000 people were out here just to see how magical. It really, that's the only word I can think of. It's magical how this looks tonight. It just looks great out here.
Thank you.
turn it, sitting down in the cellar. He reached through the cobweb as he turned out the light. And there might be a little dust on the bar. Don't let it fool you about what's inside.
I hope y'all got your cowboy hats on.
Miss Rhonda Lanners, we appreciate you watching. Miss Denise, we appreciate you. Miss Eddie Hodges, appreciate you watching.
Sir. Oh, Eddie.
Miss Ashley Clark, mother, work wife, love you. Mr. Keith Ridgway, appreciate him watching.
Yes, sir.
Thomas watching way back from Georgetown. We love you, appreciate you. Mr. Conan Salister, appreciate you watching.
You're staring at her. know what for. Then he went to the desk, made his requests while she waited outside. He came back in with the key. She said, give it to me, I'll unlock the door. She said, I've never done this kind of thing before. Have you?
I'm looking down at my phone, but I'm just keeping up with the comments that y'all sending, and we appreciate those so much. Appreciate those who have donated thus far. We ask that, again, if you feel obliged to keep doing that, we appreciate that some of you keep doing that. Because it goes to, like I said, goes to these guys who are not in work, to do this full time, and of course goes to this wonderful facility, who really, they're out of work now too. They're dealing with this pandemic as well. So we ask that you keep on giving as you led to. Thank you.
Oh, and you can tell my friends just what a fool I've been. it might blow up and hear the slam. Well, I said, don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart. I just don't think you understand. Oh, and if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, it might blow up and kill this man.
Enjoyed tonight. I'm telling you, this band is it's not work at all, it's just fun. And we're gonna dedicate this song to this song just takes us. It's called Sing Me Back Home, but to me it just brings me back to a focus of mine. I wanna dedicate this to all the greats who've gone on before us, Dave Matthews, all the ones in Greenwood, Hack Bartley. All of those who've gone on before us, Eddie Bailey, we love you all. I said the warden led a prisoner down the hallway to his death. He stood up, said goodbye. The choir from
Just make